Hi everyone, my name is Aditi and I'm a cloud evangelist at Foetron. One of the most valuable aspects of Planner is that it helps teams to organize their work and view its progress. You can create a task, assign it to your subordinate and track it. But what will you do when you want to extract information from various applications or resources in Microsoft Planner? Let's understand its utility with an example. Suppose you posted an important information on your Yammer account and you want all the information while you were discussing about it on a plan in Microsoft Planner. You might switch to your Yammer account and then you will tag each member of your team individually. But that will be a time-consuming process for you. In this situation, integration of Planner with other Office 365 tools such as People, which is a part of Outlook Web Access or OWA, helps you to add connectors to your plan from various resources and applications. This helps you to be more efficient as you don't have to switch to different applications. So let me show how you can do this. For this, open your planner first. As you can see that I have already opened my planner here. Now select the plan in which you want to perform this function. I am selecting this plan here, Cloud Product Adoption. Once it got opened, on the top of the page, click on More option beside Charts. From this drop-down menu, click on Members. You all can see it is automatically directing me to my People app, which is a part of Outlook Web Access or OWA. Now on the top right corner of this page, click on this icon. From the drop-down menu, click on Connectors. I want to receive updates from Yammer, so I'll click on this Add button in front of Yammer. Now fill in the information that you need. For example, it will ask for the account. I have mentioned my account here. Under Follow Yammer Groups, search for the group whose notifications you want in your account. I want notifications from this Yammer group, so I'll select this group here. Now here I want notifications for all the new conversations. As I scroll down, under Yammer User, if you want to get notified when a user you follow in Yammer creates a post or replies on a post made in a public Yammer group, just mention his or her ID. I want to follow Vikas here, so I'll mention his name. I'll select his name. And I also want to follow Ritika. I will select her name. You can mention any keyword here for which you want to get notified. Get notified when Foetron is mentioned. So I'll select this. Now under Frequency, you can mention how frequently you want to receive notifications from Yammer. I want to receive notifications every 15 minutes, so I'll click on this option. After this, I will click on Save button. After this, you will get this notification that now you can receive updates from your Yammer account. Now click on Close. When I go to Conversations, you can see this notification that Yammer is now connected to Cloud Product Adoption. Now Vikas posted this message recently on Yammer group. When I switch to my Outlook Web Access, see whether these notifications are there in my inbox or not. Now you can see these notifications in my inbox as well. From here, my group members can like this conversation and can also view this conversation in Yammer group itself. So it's all about this feature. Hope you like this. If you face any trouble in getting it done, then do post your queries in comment section below. Subscribe to Foetron Cloud Academy channel to know what can you do more with Microsoft Office 365. Thanks for watching this video.